Hey everybody, welcome to Crafting by the Pond. This is Paula. I hope everybody had a great weekend. I just wanted to come on and do a little project share what I made over the last couple of days. I made a traveler's notebook. It's a smaller size, so it could fit in your purse. And I made this for one of the nurse practitioners, the gal who precepted me last semester. I made her a traveler's notebook a year ago, and she needed a new one. So let me show you what I did. I used the Elle O Elle paper pack from Hobby Lobby, and great cutouts and things like that in there. And I also I bought the Elle O Elle sticker book too, and I put that away already. So, okay. So I've got this beautiful shoe on here, and this was gifted to me by, Gina Loves to Craft. So thanks, Gina. I told you it would come in handy, and it did. So I kind of put that on the outside, and I made this cute little tassel with those pom-poms that I picked up, and then I just added a little heart charm to it. Now, like I said, this is for my friend Tonya, and she's a sparkly girl. So when I saw that paper pack, I thought, oh my gosh, this is perfect for her, because that's who she is. Kitten heels and all. So on the front it says go girl, and down here it says get it girl. And then when you open it up, I put a pocket here that I laminated so it wouldn't fall apart, and be a boss babe, and two tags that I put together for her. I'm leaving this one plain because I really like the paper, and I couldn't really find anything appropriate to go on there, so I just kind of left it like that. So I made these paper clips. And that round sticker, she was in the sticker book, and the paper clips I got from Hobby Lobby. And this one says, I may not be perfect, but my makeup is, and then good lashes, good mood. And then this is just, when you open it up, I just thought you wanted something there. And I said, you are a whole lot of lovely. And then there's just their basic notebook paper on this one. And this one says besties. And why stop dreaming when you wake up? Because those beautiful shoes, I love them. They're sparkly. And then up here, this little sticker up here says eat, slay, eat, sleep, slay. And then you open it up and it said smart girls rule. And I've got my, what does that say? I've got my warrior princess pants on. So I thought that was cute. Here is a paper clip that I picked up from, I believe this is Tuesday morning. And this says, babe, you've got this. And on the back, yes, queen. And then do your thing, hashtag goals. And then it's library, brass clip that I got those from Stampin' Up, had those out like a year or so ago. And this one says, hey, pretty lady, and just some sunglasses, and then beauty and grace back here. And then, another one of those cute clips. And then this one said she believed she could, so she did. And this says making big stuff happen. And then shine, baby, shine. And then do your hair and wear your hustle. Because she's a hustler. She's, you know, full-time NP at the VA, and she's got two small kids and a husband, and she's also working on her PhD at the moment. So she is a busy lady, and she took care of me for a year. So, and then this cute little shoes, because she's all about the shoes, and it says, you've got this, and then another one, you've got this, and then the hey, pretty lady journaling card. So, this was my first ever traveler's notebook. this idea was not my own. I watched a YouTube video from the beautiful Ann Melvin from Positively Papercraft. So this is, you know, her design that she did, and it was real easy to follow along. So if you're so inclined, please check her out at Positively Papercraft. And I will be making more of these because it looks complicated, and really it is not. The next time I do one, though, I'm probably going to get made notebooks, because I had to like measure and cut paper, and that to me, that was just like a time waster for me. But other than that, it was really a great time. So I'm going to give this to her tomorrow when I see her, and hopefully she will like it. I'm sure she will. And I hope everybody's doing good, and thanks so much for watching. I'll talk with you soon. Bye.